Former Minneapolis police officer Derek Chauvin has pleaded guilty to federal charges of violating the civil rights of George Floyd. Chauvin's plea means he will not face trial in January and will instead face a sentencing hearing by the judge at a later date. Chauvin was convicted in April of state murder and manslaughter charges for pinning his knee on the neck of George Floyd, which ultimately led to his death. Three other officers were also indicted on federal charges. They are still on course for trial early next year, with a state trial also still to come. If you're looking for even more information, check out our post below.